Okay, so I sold the race car, which is back there. I gotta go deliver it to St. Thomas. Anyways, I got this chain in this most ridiculous spot here. I'm just too lazy to go on and underneath it in the mud and hook it up the proper way. But yeah, I really should weld some chains to the top of this plow. But for now, I just hooked it on that. And we'll pull it out and see how it goes. I got this tight spot to squeeze through. You got that right in the way. Got this right in the way. So I'll back up and move this caravan out of the way. Oh man, it smells like mice pee in here. Whew. Got the window down a little bit. Driver's side window goes down about as far as that, and then try to get back up. Good luck. All right, we'll see how this goes. Oh. Just gotta get the angle right here to be able to make the turn. Right now, I'm a little close to that air compressor. That tongue sticks out a little bit, so I just gotta be a little careful there. I gotta wedge that back end around. Runaway van. See, it straightens right out. Oh man. Ah. Oh, it took out that fender. Well, now we gotta drag this out of the way. Same deal, gotta squirm it right through all the traffic. Okay, since I'm in St. Thomas, I got a Volkswagen to pick up and deliver to London for my buddy. And then when I'm in London, I'm gonna be picking up another Volkswagen and delivering that back to my area for him. And man, I got this tight area to navigate through. Phone keeps on ringing. Man, oh man, oh man. Looks like a nice Volkswagen, except for you get into it and the seats are all covered in grease. like just soaked in grease. So I don't know if I can make the angle. It's got this house in the way to cut the corner. Alright, let's try this. There. That'll make all the difference in the world. Well, we're at my favorite place, my favorite dealership to go to. So, I gotta pick up another, I think it's a 2000 Volkswagen. So I gotta back in and pick her up. Here we go. There's the man. So we got this parts one to pick over. Got her all hooked up.
He's got my other red one too. I bought one last night.
Got all these Volkswagens.
Yeah.